Hey everybody, welcome back into the channel. I'm going to be opening up another set of tins that I got from Sam's Club over the weekend here. $30 will get you. There's three different sets. I did buy another one of the other sets, the Rillaboom set, but this is the Inteleon V and the Zamazenta V Pokemon tins. If you want, go ahead and check them out at Sam's Club, see if they have anything that you're interested in. So in this set we get the three sets, the Rillaboom, the Cinderacer, and Inteleon. You get four packs in there, and then in the other one with the Zamazenta V you get five packs, and then the cards on the face as well. So Pokemon has these great deals. The tins are kind of cool. So if you're new to the channel, or if you're seen a couple videos before, you see that I open up some Magic product. I'm more familiar with Magic the Gathering. I do give more attention to that, but I also do have some Pokemon tin openings on the channel and other Pokemon pack openings as well. So if you'd like, check out either one of those types of videos. But yeah, so I'm not as familiar with Pokemon, but I did grow up with it, and I know a lot of people did, and there's a lot of nostalgia in that as well. So let's go ahead and we'll crack into the Inteleon V. Yeah, the Pokemon products. So this one here again, the Inteleon V, has one of the three facing Pokemon, and then four packs in it as well, along with that code card for this. But yeah, Pokemon has a lot of great products. The tins are always fun. Magic the Gathering doesn't give you a lot of extra stuff when it comes to buying things, and their boxes and things like that aren't always the greatest quality, but go ahead and crack right into this. So on the inside, they have that presented pretty nicely with the cardboard cutout on it, and then the packs there as well. So I'll set that aside. And the tins are great because they seal really well, and they hold a lot of cards in them. I know they have the rounded edges, so it's not necessarily the best for your expensive cards. So we'll go ahead and crack into this one too. So this has one of the two premium foils, and then five packs, and then that code as well. So let me know if you guys play any Pokemon online or how that works. Maybe I should check something like that out. But hopefully everyone's having a good summer so far. We've had some pretty decent weather. We could get to that point where we could use some rain now, but so then the inside of this one's set up just like that. And then we have the packs here as well. Let me know if you've opened up anything fun over the summer. I've opened up a couple things, like with the large oversized cards in them on the channel. So let me know if you've opened anything fun. So we got nine packs to crack into, and we've got a different assortment. So we have the Fusion Strike, four of those total, two Evolving Skies total, and three of the Chilling Rain. I did open up a Pokemon pack with my nephew over the weekend, and I'm going to see if I can put that up on the channel, just be a short video. But we also did get a brand new niece into the world, so welcome Sophia. She's awesome. 6 pounds, 1 ounce. Great little girl. Came in healthy, so that's all you can ask for, right? So go ahead and get into the Pokemon packs. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Like to do something a little different, you know, not different, but let's see if we can get electric type energy. Leaf, all right. Spongy Gloves, Frozmouth, Simisear, Swaddle, Skarmory, Jinx, old school Mantine, Grubbin, our Hollow Wooloo, and our regular single strike rare is a Yvelta. Nothing crazy there. Like I said, I haven't played the game. It's one of those things that I really would like to teach some of my younger nephews to play. A lot of the times we just kind of do a war battle style with whoever has the highest HP. Their Pokemon wins, and we do stuff like that. Let's see if we can get a water type. Another leaf. All right, Fog Crystal. Let me know if there's any good cards in here for just deck building. Haytrim, Drizzle, Drizzile, Bonsweet, Furfuru, Diglett, Larvesta, Inkay, our Hollow Ampharos, and our regular rare Golurk. Nothing crazy in that pack. Let me know if you're doing anything fun for the summer. If you're getting out there, if you're playing some tournaments or doing anything fun with either Magic or Pokemon related. 2, 3, and 4. All right, Steel type, Electric type, Flaffy, Clara, Haunter, old school Pokemon, Grookey, Crabroller, Squovet, Lebida, Sobble, our Hollow Weevil, and Aggron is our regular rare. Haven't had any crazy flashy hits here. We do have almost 10 packs, so hopefully we get at least one full art. We got Mew on the front there. Maybe that's good luck. See if we can get, let's go with grass type this time. Electric type. Adventurers Discoverers or trainer card. Schoolgirl. Luxio. Wooloo. Pancham. Darumuka. Indeedee. Growlithe, old school. Gligar for a holo. And Goodra for a regular rare. See, yeah, let me know if any of these cards are fun. If you have any good memories, I know everyone tries to get the Charizard, Pikachu from the series. But let me know if you play any of the games. I did play or watch a lot of Sword and Shield for the Switch. Didn't do the guess. So we've got Alessa, Spark, Bulwark, Skater's Park, Makuhita, Rickety, Darumaka, Sizzlepede, Stuffle, Morpeko, and we did get a holo, or no, it's a reverse holo, Dragapult. So very cool there. Fusion Strike, nice looking card. I do like the foiling on Pokemon cards. I like the way that they look. Another thing that I've tried doing lately is I've tried to just sketch some of the Pokemon, and I just doodles and sketches, but it's one of those fun little things you can do to kind of show that, you know, there's creatures that you like and characters you like. Let's go with Fire Energy, Water Energy, Corvus Squire, Sandslash, Swadloon, Wooloo, Gossifleur, Mudkip, Sandshrew, Cufant, Breloom is our holo, and Cloyster is a regular rare. Let me know if you've gotten any good pulls. Let me know what you think of my openings if you've checked out any other videos on the channel. I know that I love hearing you guys' comments, and I'll respond, and we'll have a little conversation down there. So let me know what you think, or what kind of your favorite Pokemon is. Rock type, Fire Resistant Gloves, Melanie, Whirlipede, Venipede, Ralts, Aran, Hatina, Cast Form, our holo cast form, so that we have the snowy form, and so that's one of the other things too. Looks like we do have a full art. Metagross V, so this is a cool looking Pokemon, Rapid Strike. Not sure the value on this, it's probably not too crazy, but very cool. I like Metagross, and I think that's a cool card. All right, next pack here. So we're getting into the Evolving Skies. So we had the packs from Fusion Strike, Chilling Rain, and then Evolving Skies, all from the Sword and Shield expansion. Let me know if you've opened any cool packs, either some of the newer packs or old school packs. Maybe refer me to a video that you've seen and that I might enjoy. So let's say we got here Rock type again. Psychic Energy, so we got a Dream Ball. Zinnia's Resolve. Hippoden. Drowsy. Roggenrola, Psyduck, classic Pokemon, Swablu, Seedot, our holo rare, Elemental Badge, and Thievul is our rare, regular rare. So, not a crazy amount of pulls. Let's see if we can pull one more full art here in the end. Let me know what you thought in the comments down below. Check out another video on the channel, and I will respond and see what we got going on for the next one. So, let's go with Water type, Rock, Copycat, Squirrel Flying Dragon, Crustle, Teddy Ursa, Mareep, Zorua, Tentacool, Hoppip, a regular or holo rare is a Cryogonal, and a regular rare is Milotic. So nothing too amazing in these packs. We did get our full art, but then our holos, we did get one reverse holo there. But yeah, let me know what you do for fun for Pokemon. If you like playing and building constructed decks, or if you like just opening packs, or if you like doodling or checking out other people's videos. So thanks for checking out this video. Check out another video on the channel and subscribe. Check out the video next week where I'll be opening another set of these tins. Thanks.